moving!
I'll have you know, this is a violation of Space Regulation 44.9.
Silence, intruder! Around here, I, Sartog, make the rules!
Thank you.
Okay, stop it right here. I know what this looks like, but I've got everything under control.
Rookie, we had everything under control until you screwed it up!
The horizon is too damaged, Commander. We can't lift off.
Look, I'm not even supposed to be here.
If it wasn't for your grand chimp, Ham the First, you wouldn't be.
We told you not to touch anything.
I didn't touch anything. I touched everything.
I guess it can't get any worse.
Interlopers! Get them!
So that brings you up to speed. Now I guess you want to know how all this turns out. I'm kind of curious about that myself. Correction! I'm not that curious, George! Luna!
chimps!
If there was a way to topple the beast, we might be able to escape.
make it worse. Make him collapse.
Those creatures have the horizon in their grasp.
That's our only way off this rock. We've got to get to it.
A simian!
Time now. You can't defeat Zartog. No one can defeat him.
Then you obviously aren't Zartog, because we whipped your butt!
I am Splork, servant of Zartog, and I will ensure that all intruders are captured.
Yeah? You and what army?
This one.
Hello? It's a figure of speech. We've got a problem. Lots of them, actually.
And the ship's a mess.
Okay, so what's the plan?
I haven't thought this all the way through yet, Ham. Work with me here.
Okay, we have no plan A, so I'm going straight to plan B.
Red!
That's the one! Plan B, see you later!
Thank you. Yeah!
I should be doing something. For a banana smoothie right now. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess you could say heroics come naturally to me.
But it won't. Aww.
I'm Kilawala Wizisehuha.
That really rolls off the tongue, doesn't it? How about we just call you Kilowatt instead? What's with the glowing head?
It lights up when I'm afraid. And I have much to fear. I'm the last free Luzion. My people were enslaved by Zartog and his Sky Beast. It gave Zartog the power to enslave the planet. It fell from the stars. Like you.
The Infinity Probe. That's it. Kilowatt, we gotta find our friend Titan. He's being held by Zartog.
Dangerous. But I can lead you to him. Zartog's palace is nearby. That is where we must go to reach Zartog. The garden will lead us there.
Small detail. But this place is crawling with Zartog's guys!
Is there any other way, Kilowatt?
Sorry, Luna.
Sorry, Ham.
Well, that makes me feel better.
Enemy on swing ship!
Thank you. Yeah.
Dangerous. Wait, I know. Sorry, Ham.
He can be such a pain.
You like him?
What? No. I don't think so.
Okay, I admit that he does have a certain charm.
Whatever's in here, I'm warning you. My ancestors were pooflingers.
Sometimes. Thank you.
right away!
Pretty please surrender?
Thank you.
Get going.
Save me from the monsters. I'll owe you my life. This in the game. Please take it.
Thank you.
Zartog's palace is just up ahead. Good luck, friends.
Don't do it, Kilowatt! Kilowatt!
Brave little alien thingy?
Luna?
Titan, we found you!
As a matter of...
Ah, more usurpers!
Wait! I can give you something more powerful than the Infinity Probe! I'll give you the parts to our spaceship, the Horizon!
And help fix the ship!
In exchange for...
Your friends!
Yes! And Titan, too.
Let me contemplate this. Throw them in the dungeon.
Okay, so maybe it looks like I don't have a plan. And maybe looks are right. And maybe Zartog is going to be in here any minute, and I won't be able to stall any longer. Grooming habits, they say. Well, they don't understand genius.
Hey, I can help you. Unless you can walk through walls, you won't get far. There's a secret passage behind you. You'll have to get the key to myself first. Stop! Don't go over here!
Thank you.
Surrender, please!
The ship.
We still taking orders from this monkey, Luna?
I won't stand for this insubordination.
For now, you can both take orders from me.
Time to light this candle.
Launch sequence initiated.
Huh?
What?
But how are we controlling the ship?
We aren't. The humans did this. They've been in control the whole time.
15 seconds.
I'm staying.
What?
Kilowatt saved our lives, so I'm gonna finish what we started by putting Zartog out of business for good.
I'm with you, Pam.
I can't stop the countdown.
Ignition.
We leave no chimp behind, right, Commander?
Right, Lieutenant Ham.
Let's do this!
Thank you. this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That beast.
I stopped being afraid. Without my shine, the cave beast couldn't find me once it passed me out.
Passed you out? Of what exactly? No, wait. I don't even want to know. Okay, so how do we get home?
Without the Horizon, we're trapped.
The Pro! It's a spaceship!
If we could align it with the volcano...
It'd be like shooting chimps out of a cannon.
If only we had a nose cone.
I'm a chimp. A space chimp.
For luck.
Cha-ching! Yeah, saving planets is all in a day's work for yours truly. And Luna? She digs me, of course.
Don't touch that.
What, this?
Ham!
Oh, and yes, we made it back to Earth. Without too many problems. We'll be right back.